coronavirus has come to West Virginia. This is a serious issue for our country, our state, and of course, our area. Our main objective is to reduce the transmission of this disease, and we all play a part in that. Try to avoid large crowds in public places, and be sure to practice proper hand washing and other healthy behaviors. Let's rally behind the members of our community who do become sick. They need our support and love, and together we can all flatten the curve.